First of all, let me say that I'm glad to be back home. For those of you who know, I was here as a student and as a lecturer before I was elected vice president.
So, this is like a home for me, and I'm really excited to be back here. But I'm also excited to see what is going on here. This Students Innovation Challenge, the Southwest Regional Event. The best examples of successful technology companies started in universities. All the best examples we know, whether it was Steve Jobs' Apple or Mark Zuckerberg, who came out of Harvard, or Bill Gates, who dropped out of Harvard. Here in Nigeria, Jobberman, we've heard of Jobberman, Opeyemi just told us about Jobberman. Out of Obafemi Awolowo University, Nairaland also, out of the university. And I know of the incredible ideas that are going to come out of the University of Lagos. One of the reasons why I am so sure that's going to be the case, just before we came here, we went to commission the hub, our new hub, our technology hub, which will be here, in the University of Lagos. It's going to be built using containers, and it's going to take exactly 3 months to build. So we were here earlier in the day just to take a look at it and to see what's going on there. And I'm sure that's going to be a place of great creativity. And hopefully, we're going to be able to do this in the 6 geopolitical zones, starting here at the University of Lagos. So everybody knows where the smart money is looking. We all know that the university is the best place for getting the very best talents, and that's what's going to shape the future of our country. Every one of us is aware of that. And so what we did, the federal government did, is that we simply partnered with the UNDP, with the BOI, Bank of Industry, with the MTN, the Civic Foundation for Innovation, and Access Bank, to come and do what we describe as a student's challenge. A student's challenge is to find the best of the students, the best innovation, the best technology ideas, the best creativity, the best creative ideas from students across Nigeria. Now, we're going to pick 37, but I've spoken to my partners and they say, because of what they've seen today, we've got to move that up. So we're going to pick 50. So we are adding an additional 13. So there are some here today who might get, even if you don't get into the first pack, you'll be able to get into that additional one. So we are definitely going to do it in such a way that as many of the great ideas as possible get a chance to be tested commercially, get a chance to be supported. And that's why, you know, just listening to the 6 that were randomly picked, and they are not necessarily the best that have been heard today. They were just randomly picked. I thought those ideas were just fantastic. I thought the ideas were great. And I know that there's so many other people with great ideas all over here. That's why I've decided that I'm going to take photographs with these 40 who are behind me here. And the simple reason is that I know these guys are going to be famous and they're going to be rich one day. And I don't want them to forget me. So that's the reason I'm going to take big photographs of them. But to everyone else, let me just say that it is absolutely exciting times to be alive. This is the best time. You know, people talk about the good old days. They keep saying, you know, the good old days. It was Obama who said, always be suspicious of people who are telling you about those good old days. The best days are here. The future is right here. And I'm welcome to that future. Thank you very much. So I'll just take the question.